we have seen many challenges and many opportunities. And today, our discussions are happening at an absolute pivotal moment. Because today, more than ever, energy is everybody's top priority. Our efforts should focus on new, bold, realistic, and pragmatic pathway that benefits humanity, the climate, and for sure, the economy. We need to hold back emissions, not progress. The world is looking for solutions, and I believe the energy industry can unite in a divided world to find them.